small kitchen before we ripped out a ton of cabinetry. It came out to about here, and it was just a ton of wasted space. So we took it out and we put open shelving, which is kind of controversial in an RV.